Hi guys, so this is your first tip. Tip number one coming in from the property vault. If this is your first time buying property or your home, get pre-qualified. So that's the first step. What is getting pre-qualified? It simply means going to your financial institution and finding out exactly how much they are willing to lend you. So there are a few things they take into consideration here. The first thing being your place of employment. Are you currently employed? Of course, right? The earnings that you get from that employment and the type of employment that you have, whether it's permanent or contract. So they also take into consideration whether you have any additional sources of income, any assets that you may have, and on the flip side, if you have any current liabilities, right? So also what's very important to them is that they take into account your credit history, your ability to repay loans in the past. So you want to ensure that your credit is in good standing. So the other thing that they take into consideration is your age. How old are you currently against your retirement age? So that employable lifespan that you would have, that's predetermined by them, of course, whether it's at age 60, age 65, and they lend you based on the remaining amount of years until you retire. All right, so that's also a factor that they take into consideration. So why should I get pre-qualified? Getting pre-qualified helps you to understand exactly how much you can afford. It then narrows your search as well when you're looking for properties. So you don't look for properties beyond what you can afford, or sometimes you may even be looking for properties way below what you can afford. So it sort of helps you to find that sweet spot where you're comfortable in spending that amount of money for that period of time. All right, so it's very, very important. In some instances, it may also help you to reassess your financial situation so that you can set higher financial targets or higher financial goals to achieve and attain your dream house. All right, so there you have it. That's your first pro tip, real estate pro tip, coming from the Property Vault, Stephen Joseph.